Hi everyone, welcome back. How are you all doing? I hope everyone is safe and healthy, and I hope you're staying in. Anyhow. So, this is what I did last time. I got this, I got the filigree on the spine. See that, and so I covered the holes up on the outside. Now I'm going to work a little bit on the inside, and this is the that's what I did. I sold the signatures in on this, so eventually I'm going to be adding it on here. Anyhow, okay. So, I tore some paper. I want to make like a pocket here. I just want to put this up here. And I just decorated up a little bit, but first I'm going to add some just gonna add some vintage photo on the edges. So I hope everybody is safe and healthy and coming up with some creative ideas. You know, what to do at home. Spring cleanings? Anybody started spring cleaning? Perfect time to get it done, eh? Yeah. So, 99% of the snow was gone up until yesterday when it last night it started, we got a little bit of snow, but the sun is melting it fast. Nice and sunny out there today, except it's a bit cold, a little nippy. Is that that way? Okay, so just gonna add the glue. Just along the edges. That cut straight, eh? That's okay. I'm not worried about that. So it's okay. Doesn't interfere with the and I close it. Okay. Now this. Yeah. I'm wondering if I should glue it right down or just leave it open a bit for a bit of a tuck. No, I'm just going to glue it all the way down. I'm just going to glue it down flat.
it out a little bit. Okay, that's good. I think I'm going to do a little bit of stamping on there, and I'm going to use Sipa. Let's get some lettering, some script on there. That's good. That's okay. Maybe a little bit in the corner there. That's good. Okay. Now. What else can I do? What else can I put on there? Just want a little something, something. I'm not quite sure. Maybe. It's too big. Okay, that's too big. Let's see what I got in here. Okay. I want a little something on there. Too big. See what I got on here. Some more little scraps or something. What have I got? A little something to put on there. Too big. Think. can't really see, there's a butterfly on there. Maybe that's it. No. I don't like it. I guess it's not the right color, that's why. Okay. Way too big. All right. Okay, stop giving me a hard time. Just a second. Right there like that. Wait a minute. I've got some washi tape. There. Oh, something, something on there. So, there you go, pocket. I just want a little something on the top. That's okay. I think that's okay. Anyhow. Now for the back. The back. What I want to do is I want to make a belly band. I think I'm going to use this. Yeah, I'm not sure how wide I want it. Maybe maybe an inch and a half. Let's try that, an inch and a half. Let's go an inch and a half. Because I want to, I think I'm going to, anyhow, let's see, an inch and a half. Jeez. Look at what you're doing. Straight. Because I want to tear the edges on it. Just gonna cut it. Of course, is it straight? I have trouble cutting stuff straight. Not long enough. I cut it too short. Let's try this again. That's 3 1/4 inches. Okay. 3 1/4. Is it done? Just need to cut off a sliver. I want to tear the edges a bit. Give it a rough look. Going to hick up the edges.
And just a bit of glue on the edge, the top and the bottom edge. Is it at least in the center? Does it really matter? No. That's okay. Let's see. I'm gonna put a little something on there. I like that. Let's see what else I got. Little bag of goodies here. Too big. Like the pears or the flowers. Or should I put the envelope? I think I'm going to put this. Okay, I'm going to put the pears. Yeah, just the pears. I think.
Or should I just leave it like that? Upside down, right? You really need to the side. I think I'm going to cut this. I don't think I'm going to cut it. I think it's going to come off. Okay. Should I put it in the center or down here? Or am I going to leave it plain? You know what? I think I'm just going to leave it plain. Okay, stop fussing around. I'm just going to leave it like that. Okay, so that's the back and the inside cover. Now, on the front. Now I have an idea for the front, kind of. Where did it go? I had a piece of burlap. That was just perfect for this. And now I can't find it. Boy. That's it. You got too much stuff on your table, you lose stuff. Where did it go? It was cut to size just perfect for this. Now, I don't know what I did with it. Just par for the course, right? Where did you go? Watch, when I'm not looking for it, I'll find it, right? Okay. Ah, here it is. Ah, found it. Okay, so what I want to do is this here. Piece of corrugated cardboard on top with this here.
but there's something else I want to do. And I gotta try to figure out, because I want to make it look like a locket. So it can be opened. This way or this way. I think this way. Okay, so I think now what I mean by want to make it into like a locket, where did I put? I had, because this is sticky, the sticker, I want to I want to cover that. Yeah. I hope this is going to work. Piece of packaging. I know I had to take something out. That. So she cut around this. Thank you.
just try to get as much off of there as I can. A little bit here. Okay. I think that's it. Okay. Now. I want to make, like I said, I want to make like a locket. I have to figure out a way. I wish it was just a tad bigger. I'm gonna do. Just wish this was just a tad bigger so I could so that it would fit on here. But I think okay. That I think that'll be okay if I do it like that. Yeah, so now how am I gonna make it? So I just broke it. It just broke. Okay. Think of something else. That's not good when that happens, eh? That's not nice. Because this is also a sticker, so I'm trying to work on it and it sticks on the table. Okay, it keeps coming apart on me. Oh crap. Now I gotta rethink this.
don't think I have another one. Looks like it's going to be too big. See, I had another one and it broke. Let's see. I think what I'll do is I'll put it on this one. Put it on this one as a base. I think. This, things happen, right? Disasters happen. Let me think for a minute. Gosh, come on. Where did it go? Here. Alright, go in here. Stop giving me a hard time. Having a hard time today, guys. Maybe it was crafting today was not meant to be. What have I got? I think I have. Hang on. I had some other wood hearts, but I think they're going to be too big. That's way too big. Okay, either it's way too big or way too small. I don't think I have another set like that. Hang on a second, let me check. Yes, I do. Okay. Okay. Yep, I have another one. Okay. This way. I have another one. Now gotta be careful with this. I need to take the picture off. Without tearing it. That's it. Okay. That's good. Okay. Oh. They're so fragile. You gotta be careful. Okay. Let's start over. This. That's enough that I don't have enough room anyhow. Okay. Just want to just put a bit more glue just in case. Just really reinforce the picture. A bit of glue seeping out. Just clean that off. Okay. You know what I should have done? Okay. Anyhow, so maybe I should just stick this down here. Just to give it some stability. So I'm working on it. Like I said, I want to make this like a locket. How am I going to do that? I wonder.
just cut around this a little bit. Just thinking. Squint it maybe. Like I can't put a hinge. I think about this. I think I know what I'm going to do. A piece of fabric. I'm going to put a piece of fabric. It's got to be not a very big piece of fabric, but something. Make like a hinge. Okay, guys, I really got to think about this. Just gonna put it. Move it here. I have an idea. I think I know what I'm doing now. I think. Let's see which way is better. Which way does it fit better? This way. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I have an idea. It's about a tech. I have an idea. This is a little bit too wide. Not quite sure about the length yet. Just putting a bit. Okay. hope that stays on. I want to. Just add a bit of gesso on here. Just going to add it with my finger. Like that. Just like that. It's okay like that. Yes, I think so. Take part of this off. I don't want this on here. I'm having a hard time. Yes, it did break. That's okay. Now, I'm off camera a bit, eh? I need a little something here to make like a handle to pull it up. Now, what do I got? I got brads. Tiny ones, the big ones, middle-sized ones. needs to be up a bit. Okay. Thinking. A little bit of cardboard or something. Just to put in between the bread and the heart. Thinking. Yeah. Just a little piece. Something to pop it up. Let me think. Cardboard. Okay. That's a little piece of cardboard. Needs to make a hole in it. Just not working out too good right now, right? Here. Need to make a hole. So where did it go? Anyhow, this is not working out. Just get a little something here. Just to pop it up. That's what I do is. So when I open up the bread. Push it up a bit. Just put a space in between there. Just so you can like grab it a bit. Just the stem is a little bit too long. you know, would have probably worked is put a little bit of hot glue, but it's not, my gun is not plugged in. My glue gun is not plugged in, so let's try it like that. Needs to be glued down. Need to glue this stem. I'm just going to cut it a little bit on this side. Okay, the cardboard didn't work. Just gonna glue on this side. I think that's okay. Okay, now. I've got an idea. I've got... Let's see, where are they? Where did I put them? Hang on a second. I had heart buttons somewhere. No. Okay, you know what, that's going to have to suffice. That's going to have to just work. I'll have to work it. That's it. It's just going to have to work. Got no choice. Where is my cover? Let's just do this and get it over with. So I can move on to a next project. Okay. So I said this way. This way. Put some fabric tack on this. going to press it down. Where is it? It's going to go do around the edges of this piece of corrugated cardboard. That's good. Put it on here like this. That's good. I don't need this so long. I hope this works. The heck. Okay, wish me luck that this works, because if not, oh well. Okay. Okay, you ready for this? I don't think I need the brad on there. All that struggling. Okay. I think that's good. What do you guys think? Hey. I think I need to make the do something to make them stand out a little better. What do you guys think? Hey, there. I think that's good. I might come up with something else for that. I'm not sure yet. It just depends on what I can find that I have in my stash. Need a baby wipe to clean this. This one. I want to do. I want to take the alchemy, the rich copper. Some wax. Okay. Just take some off the, just want to go around the edges. Should I go on here? Can you see it? Not sure if I like that on there, but anyhow, I'm just doing the edges. Let's do two of the edges. the inside also. Doesn't really show up too much. Clean up a bit. I'm not sure yet about the brad, but anyhow, I'll have to slide after. What I have to do is put the hinge in with the signatures on it. Time to put this in. Now, I think I have to cover this. Where is I have some masking tape. Put it. I think what I want to do is just to cover the threads. That's what happens when you don't put things back. I know it's around here somewhere. Strings on me. Okay, I don't want to be out of frame like I usually am sometimes. Should I put a piece of masking tape down? Like I said, just on the strings.
I'm going to do is put red line tape. It's not good. Line tape on the edges. I don't want to get a piece of lace caught up in it. Hard to see, everything is all black. This side off. Just gonna fold it back on itself. This one little piece, the bottom edges, the bottom and top edge. I don't know why, but the backing on the red line tape is like static. Just a piece down the middle. Okay. Now the only thing about this is I only have one chance to put it on there straight. Come on.
Now the trick to this is add some glue so I have some wiggle room. And I'm sticking it down. Okay, I gotta make sure I'm doing it the right way up. It's a bit crooked. It's okay. No, it's okay. Is it in there good? We need to burnish that there. That really needs to dry really good. Okay. That's that. Now just to figure out the closure. I think what I'm going to do might use chain. See, I really don't think I need the brad because it hangs so loose anyhow. See them where they get lost in there. Excuse me. I should have went around them with some vintage photo so they show up even better. But that's okay. Like I said, I'm not sure if I'm going to keep the brad on there. So I just have to finish embellishing this one, this signature, and put some stuff in there. That'll do. There you go. Second signature. it's just a closure. Like I said, that's that piece of to do the full leather strap, it'll be too, I think it's too much on there. I was going to use the dark brown, but I don't think so. It's like, it's too bulky looking. I mean, you know, I tried it and I didn't really like it. Let's see. I can't open this. Come on. Let me see. Never mind. Because then I have to tie it. I didn't think it looked good. Let's cut a piece off. I don't know. That'll be like the closure. I don't know if I like it. I'm not sure if I like it. I know I'd have to cut it a little bit shorter. I'm not sure yet. Anyhow, I'm gonna I think I'll fiddle around with it off camera. I'm going to like I said, because I have metal here, I might want to use chain instead.
cloth closure. I'm not sure yet. Let me see. Hang on. I'm just gonna go get my chain. Take this off. I got all kinds of chain. I don't think the chain's going to work either. I'd have to color that. Yeah, this was a necklace that I bought at the dollar store. Just to use the chain. There's a jump ring on here. That way you could use. Oh, wait a minute. Already has a lobster claw in it. Okay. Okay, let me see. Let me see. Like I said, if I'm gonna use the chain, then that means I'm gonna have to color the chain, maybe. If it's through the hole. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna cut it longer than what I need. Because I could always cut it off more. Let's get that in there again. I'm gonna cut it about here. This one off because it's. I gotta take this link off because it's open. No, I don't think it really matters. shorter anyhow. Okay, let's see. You know what? I like the chain better. I like the chain better. And it doesn't matter if it's silver. Yeah. I like that better. I like the chain better. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to stabilize it here. That means I'm going to have to glue it down. So I'm gonna have to glue it down. That means I have to get out the super glue. It sticks pretty fast. It sticks pretty fast to your skin. Come on. Where is it? Of course, it's going to give me a hard time, right?
Let's try this again. Then I think after I'm going to cover it with a piece of paper. Come on, I want it straight. Giving me a hard time. Come on, because. Think it's okay now? Trying to get the end in there through the hole. What the heck? Stay there. Son of a gun. Come on. Put some glue on top of it. Hold it for a couple of seconds there, just for it to set up a bit. Come on. Okay, I just thought. I don't know if this is going to work either. Because if I'm going to clamp it close, this is going to have to be able to come off. Otherwise, I won't be able to open it. See, I could use a gloss or cloth, but then I'm gonna end up losing it. Do you know what I mean? Actually, I'm just thinking. See, I need a jump ring, but I can't put a jump ring small enough because I don't think it'll go through the hole after. Oops. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna figure that out off camera. This is long enough as it is, over 2 hours, so. Okay, I come back later or tomorrow or whenever, my next video, and I'll fix this up. I'm going to figure out the closure. Like I said, I like the chain, but we'll see. So, okay, stay safe, guys, okay? Be careful out there. Wash your hands. Keep your family close and stay in, please. Only go out if you need to get food or to the drugstore, and that's it. Okay? I'll see you guys later. Ciao.